Yo, what's going on, people? Welcome to day 15 of the vlog. Today, there's mad organisation shit going down. This morning, right now, I'm heading over to Harry Snell, one of our reps. I'm going to drop his Instagram right here. Basically, I'm picking up his van. We're trading cars for the weekend. I insured myself in his van. He insured himself. I insured him on my car so that we can swap for the show. SOK's tomorrow, and we are like dead out of stickers. We have like no clothes printed. So I got an order in yesterday, and what I'm going to do today is basically just cut stickers all fucking day. But I'm not looking forward to this, but it's got to be done because I think as well what I'm going to do is start printing brand new stickers as well for the website, which launches on Tuesday. So by the time this goes out, I don't know if the website will be up yet. I think it will. The website will be up, so go check it out. www.brokewoodsuk.co.uk.
Hello. Mate, I'll take his soft top if you want.
Why are you fucking soft top?
I'm sorry, there is one in the boot, but I don't think it goes on.
What?
I think it's fucked. Like, it's at the bottom of the boot, under loads
of shit.
I'm gonna
sweat my tits off.
Yeah. You can take the roof off, but you have to leave it indoors. If you want to do that. Yeah, one's hard top, bro.
What is it, 1.6 or 1.8?
1.6.
You want to miss it with him?
No. Okay. Sorry, mate.
How do I test that?
I'll show you in a minute. It's basically, yeah, it's in the... Yeah, it's in the centre console. It's like a little thing. To be fair, mate, unless you're doing... I've just filled it up. There's half a tank in there, so...
Alright, sweet. Well, I'm going to... down the A127 tonight.
Children
go here.
Okay, yeah.
No joking. I'm gonna move all that shit.
Safe.
Sliding door don't open from the outside, someone broke into it.
Okay.
It opens from that thing, you just got to pop it, it's a bit hard.
Yeah. Almost just use these then.
Yeah, this opens, but just make sure you've got to slam it.
Yeah, cool.
And it's got no check strap thing, so it just goes wherever the fuck it wants.
Oh. Alright, sick.
If you lock anyone in the back, they can't get out, so you've got to let them out.
Oh my god, I'm just gonna put Mike in there, just go
I'm
for
myself
one.
In it. I had to bring my dad up to come down and let me out.
The
dent there.
Okay. Alright, yeah, so when I give it back and you go, what the fuck have you done?
Yeah, I'm
going to
charge
you
for that.
I love how you had a body shop and your cars are the most dented ones in the fucking...
Try and find time to work on your own car, it's impossible. The key goes in like that.
Yeah.
And it feels like it's not going to turn, you've got to just sort of like, do that.
Yeah? Okay.
And then when it's in there, it does that as well.
Alright, fuck it, I'm not going to touch it while it's on, am I?
It's got one at Windows, because I'm rude boy CDs in here.
You're going up to Southend tonight, would you plan on doing anything tomorrow or anything?
Just burn out some skids and...
Apart from that?
No, I'm working tomorrow.
Okay, cool. Major sticker printing is about to take action because, yeah, I need to get that sorted like right now. I'm panicking a little bit because I think, you know, it's getting a bit late, isn't it? Oops. Yo, so let me give you the rundown of this operation. I've got stickers being printed right there. I've got a whole box of stickers that I've just printed. These all need to be picked and then application tape needs to go on the front. I'm currently got the heat press going. Right there, I've got some vinyl cut out because I need to basically press the next jumper. And I'm vlogging on top of that. I had a video edit pending, rendering, just a minute ago.
And as you can see, I'm sweating the fuck out. Back to work. Thank you very much, mate. Appreciate it. Is it held in? Is baby okay?
Yeah, maybe.
It's like, should we?
Seatbelts don't really work for
Nando's.
But, yeah.
Oh my God, Nando's seatbelt. I've can't with something, man. Sick. Right, safe. I'll see you in the morning. 8 o'clock.
Yeah.
Sweet. Bye.
Yo. So the time is now. What's time?
Late.
Too late. This is dedication right here. 11:49 PM. Still cutting up stickers. As you can see. But yeah, I'll be up bright and early for SOK tomorrow. Hashtag thanks Rihanna, because she's amazing and I love her. Peace, safe, bye. Thanks for watching.